use it if you have to.
Sit down. Over there. You, right here. Sit. Now.
Arrêtez, bande de cons! C'est mon bateau! Stop!
Ferme-la, ou je te mets mon poing dans la gueule!
Olsen! Come here!
Which one of you is gonna tell me about this Manchurian gold?
When you had the chance.
Yeah, I get it.
All right, shut the fuck up!
There is no harm in just talking.
You wanna talk? Keep the volume down.
I'm just gonna say it. Fliss has gotta be in on this. She and these guys, they travel in the same waters. She's the captain and they barely laid a hand on her? I bet you told them about the Manchurian gold. They're in cahoots.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. I just lost everything I have, and this is what you think?
You're all in this together. This was a trap, and you set us up.
Yeah, so. Put a cork in it. Sit still, all of you.
Hey, leave her alone.
Find out how long the storm is gonna last. If you try anything, anything fishy, then there be consequences. Get it.
Duke of Milan requesting weather update. Over.
We read you. Everything okay? Over.
Hey, just requesting any information about this storm you can give us? It's a little bit hairy out here. Over.
Big storm coming in from the east. Gonna hit you pretty hard, but should pass through your coordinates within an hour. You sound a little stressed, Duke. Please let me know if you need assistance. Not used to a little weather freaking you out.
Yeah. Okay. A-OK out here. We can handle a couple of puffs and drops of rain. Thanks for the info. We'll see you for drinks back on shore in a couple of days.
Thank you.
Is he hiding somewhere?
I don't know where he is.
Okay, keep a lid on it. It could be our ticket out.
Red stays hidden. Better off down there than with these psychos.
Oh yeah, great. He could get killed down there.
Brad's a big boy. He'll be okay. And it's probably better for us if he stays put for now.
Still alive. Things could have been quite different. Kind-hearted creature I am, I'd like to offer you some forewarning of what's to come. Tempted? Okay, then. We will turn to the Bard for inspiration. The Merchant of Venice, Act 2, Scene 7. The Prince of Morocco pulls a scroll from the eye of a skull and reads, "All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told." Anyway, now that you've reached a point of significant distress, I presume you're eager to get back to your story, but here's a thing. Everything may not be entirely as it seems. Probably shouldn't have said that.
Floating death trap.
move!
Making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Y'a une porte ici! Okay, all of you, into the room.
Place. Dude, even those meatheads seem spooked.
You think the ship is the Manchurian gold?
We are in the vicinity of those coordinates.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
What happened to him?
No idea.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So can't we just, like, hotwire it or something?
You cannot hotwire a distributor cap, okay? These assholes knew exactly what they were doing.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find in this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well,
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
Places I'm gonna die on, a bona fide ghost ship. Real, real creepy.
Get it open.
Hey, come here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We don't know where a vent like this would go. What happened to that gung-ho superhero talk, huh?
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
Hey, hey.
I'm the reason she got snagged.
No way. No heroics. We gotta get as far away from here as we can.
Shit. You're right. There's the mystery of the smelly socks punching briefs. I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Where's the "you are here" arrow? Yourself crazy. Just hope for the best, okay?
I just can't believe this is happening.
What the hell happened to Brad?
You think he's still on the Duke?
Your guess is as good as mine.
You hear that?
If by that, you mean the terror. This place is fucking massive.